Hey guys, I'm Taka. 皆さんこんにちは、Taka です。In this video, I will answer this request. I want to know if you could help me about how to find vocabulary for construction or architecture. Okay, so I want to show you the top 7 words for architecture and construction. Okay, so today's episode is really good for your vocabulary. After watch this video, you will get some new vocabulary.Okay, so please keep watching. Okay, let's start. Today's topics is top 7 Japanese words for construction or architecture. Okay, number 1. 建設 okay, means construction. Example word is 建設業者 okay, means construction company. Okay, 建設 Okay, number 2. 建築 okay, means architecture. Okay, and if you want to say architect in Japanese is 建築士 Okay, number 3. 家具 okay, means furniture. 家具 Example sentence is bought or furniture. 家具を買った Okay, in this case, 買う is the verb means buy. Okay, 買った is a bought. Okay, 買う is a present tense and 買った is a past tense. Okay, 家具を買った bought a furniture. Okay, 家具を買った. Okay, number 4. 組み立てる. This is a verb. Construct or assemble. Okay.組み立てる okay, example sentence 家具を組み立てる assemble the furniture okay, assemble the furniture okay, 家具を組み立てる if you want to say the past tense 家具を組み立てた okay, it's really easy, right? Okay, previous example,I said 家具を買った買う is a present tense and 買った is a past tense. Okay, right? Okay, does it make sense? Okay, in this case, 組み立てる is a present tense and 組み立てた is a past tense. Okay, 組み立てる is a present tense. 組み立てた is a past tense. Okay, next number 5. 工事 Okay, 工事means construction work. And example sentence is they are still under constructing. Okay, under constructing is 工事中 in Japanese is under construction. Okay, this kanji is 工事中 まだ工事中です。まだ means still and 工事中 under construction. They are still under construction. まだ工事中です。Okay, number 7. 設計 Okay, 設計 Okay, means design and plan. 設計図 means blueprint. Okay, 設計 means plan or design. Yeah, I think 設計 is really important part.In the construction, right? So, 設計 we are Japanese, native Japanese. We also says design. Okay, means design. We usually use the word design, but in this case, we talk about construction and architecture. We use the 設計. Okay, thanks for watching today's lesson. Alright, thanks for watching today's video. If you like today's video, please give me a big like and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you have any question about Japanese and any request about the Japanese lesson, please feel free to comment below. Okay, again, thanks for watching today's video. See you next time. Bye, またね.